I don't know that I've ever had so much fun in my life. I enjoy the students' faces when they get something or when they're totally blown away by like, that is really strange or that is really gross. My name is Sarah Sletten. I am an associate professor at the University of North Dakota out of the med school, but I teach undergraduates and I teach like the pre-nursing students and pre-med, pre-dental, and I teach microbiology. I don't ever want them to be like, oh my God, I gotta go to micro. Like, I want them to really, truly enjoy coming to class. And Top Hat has been a really great way to help make that class an exciting, more interactive, welcoming environment. Because I teach a course that is focused on clinical microbiology, it's really easy for me to pull in case studies. I use case studies that are developed by other people, but I also develop my own based on news stories that come across. The interacting with the, okay, what do you do next? That is a unique feature that you can truly build an experience, the whole way that you can make a story kind of come to life. It adds to their learning. It makes the learning environment more enjoyable for them.
Those case studies and how the people, based on the symptoms and what they come in here for, how old they are, and how it relates to microbiology, I thought that was really interesting and I actually enjoyed going to class.
And it was just easier to connect the two between textbook and real world kind of mm-hmm. thing on what you would see.
There's a lot of evidence that suggests active learning is the way to go. You can start with one day, with one lesson, and it builds. Not only is it the students that will be, you know, interacting in a different way, the room atmosphere is different. And you think, oh man, I can't go back to a lecture because it's not going to have that great, fun atmosphere that I had before, and then you change the next lecture. Top Hat has really been a way that I have been able to help make class worth coming to.